saw the storms flooded some local neighborhoods.
Angela Rozier continues our team coverage. She is live in downtown West Palm Beach. Angela?
You know what? Today was not a good day to step outside during lunchtime here in the city of West Palm Beach. There was flooding everywhere. There were stalled cars. There were sidewalks that were slippery. Everything in between. It rained and rained, and then it rained some more.
I was coming back from Okeechobee, you know, out west, and it's like everything's like a river everywhere.
Crews from the city of West Palm Beach tried their best to clear the drains.
Right now, the water just coming down so fast all over the city at one time,
yeah.
And it's just overflowing the pipes. Soon as the water recedes, it all go back down.
And warned drivers to slow down.
The water, your car slow to the ground, you see this water high, you stop, you shouldn't even drive in it.
The flooding was so bad on Flagler Drive near Southern Boulevard, workers had to block off the street to keep cars from getting stranded in the water. But a little further north on Flagler near Okeechobee, it was too late. Cars had already stalled and some good citizens had to come to the rescue.
We came out to look at the water in the street and some people were stranded and we pushed them out.
The flash flooding caused pedestrians to take a dive as they tried to maneuver their way through it. Traffic to back up near Palm Beach Atlantic University as drivers hit the brakes to avoid stalling, and workers at the breakers in Palm Beach had to haul out sandbags to keep the uninvited guests outdoors. And one gentleman we talked to, he says he works at a pool at one of the local hotels. He says it rained so hard for about 2 hours. He just sat there and did nothing. He tried to go to his car, but he got drenched. We also talked to a business owner here inside the shopping center. He says he was worried because this parking lot was completely flooded. He was worried that the water would come into his business, but it didn't. So he says so far today is a good day. Reporting live in West Palm Beach, Angela Rozier, WPBF 25 News.